Her Royal Highness, Slivia Najinda, has been attending a Thanksgiving service at St. Stephen's Church of Uganda in Chireka, where she thanked God for having successfully completed her autobiography. The service has been led by the parish priest of Chireka, Reverend Abel Merewoma, assisted by Reverend Simon Dembeliayesu, the evangelism head in the Church of Uganda, among other clergy. Different choirs have sung thanksgiving songs for the life of the king and the queen. At this Thanksgiving service, Nabagereka has been accompanied by the twins Jed Nakato and Jasmine Babirie, among other royals, relatives and friends. The congregation has been composed of dignitaries, members of the Nabagereka Development Foundation, the woman member of parliament for Wakiso District, Ethel Betinaluima, among others. In his sermon, Reverend Merewoma thanked Nabagereka for holding a Thanksgiving service for what God has done for her. He introduced the Queen's book, which she launched recently, and called upon the congregation to buy this book because all the proceedings are going to be directed to building the Business Church House for Sustainability. Clergy have dedicated Najinda to God with special thanksgiving. In her speech, Najinda thanked God for her duties. She has, however, called on people to encourage others whenever they are working on projects instead of discouraging and despising them.
Rejoice always, pray continually, give thanks in all circumstances, for this is God's will for you in Jesus Christ. So, Chitugamba, in all circumstances, see. Woka echikusanyu siza oba mu bintu byo labange ebinene nnyo obyo ebyekitale nnyo sanyukirenga emirimu gy'aba nammwe kubanga emirimu egyo nammwe gibagasa nga bwe njogedde nti ekintu kyenkola sikyange nzekka kigasa ate n'abalala mwe mugezeeko nnyo okulaba nti temujonoona bw'abanga omuntu asobezza
She also called upon people to buy and read the book about her autobiography. The Queen revealed that the process of interpreting the book to cater for the Luganda audience is on, and it will be on the market soon.
Kumitendera jona mumasomero universities ilecho chigenda bachi tusabye atera ne nacho Luganda nacho tulikumpi kuchitongoza ngati twachi tandika mu luzungu
yekati omufunda
nakurwanda Jagala mukasome mwesomere mwemwe nyini amakulu mukafune bulungi.
During the fundraising process, many Christians have bought the book, where 18 million shillings has been collected and the funds are aimed at constructing a church building. Report compiled by Lydia Nachiguli for the news.
Oyo mbagezi womufunda wanamu.